adore your time waiting for that second chance, for a prayer that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's all silent reverie. You're in.